My name is Hillary Cline. I'm in operations and I'm a member of the second generation family. My mom acted as a role model for Cline because she was always involved in the business from the start. She was able to both help run the business and have seven kids, which was really impressive. We have women working in every aspect of our business, not only in our winemaking, in hospitality and marketing and the vineyard. And we just really wanted to be a great place for women to work.